The Louisiana Superplant Program is a plant identification and promotional program of the LSU Ag Center. We seek to identify really great, outstanding, superior plants for Louisiana landscapes and then let you all know about them and realize how good they are. And a Louisiana Superplant selection for spring 2014 is this wonderful new Buddleia. This is Buddleia Flutterby Petite Tutti Frutti Pink. We'll probably just end up calling it Tutti Frutti Pink. It's really notable. Buddleias is historically have been really large, robust plants. We've been growing them for a long time, but they've just been big sprawling plants in our landscape. The breeders have been working to make Buddleias smaller and more compact, and this Tutti Frutti Pink is a really great accomplishment. Now you can see the flower production is heavy, and this plant produces flushes of flowers from the spring, early summer period, all the way until the late summer, fall period. These plants are very low and compact. They'll stay about 2.5 to 3 feet tall and about the same width. So they're really a wonderful dome-shaped, very well-behaved plant in the landscape. The color is sort of a fuchsia pink or a lavender purplish with a pink tint to it. The flowers are wonderfully fragrant with a light powdery fragrance to them, and they are powerfully attractive to butterflies. Indeed, buddleias are commonly called butterfly bushes. So if you like butterflies, if you have a butterfly garden, or if you're looking for a nice shrubby plant that will bloom through the summer, likes a nice full sun, well-drained location, well, you simply can't go wrong with Tutti Frutti Pink Buddleia, a Louisiana Superplant selection for spring 2014. Forget it growing. I'm Dan Gill with the LSU Ag Center.